I'm lucky because I love my job. The greatest high is to have these children learn. And we have a lot of gems at this building.
What do you ask yourself?
It's the little growth that you have finally reached someone that doesn't believe in themselves, that continues to have failure. They absolutely can succeed. There has already been wonderful achievements just in this first quarter. Wow, do you see? They're getting it a little faster. That determination and not giving up, and a lot of it is belief in themselves. But the goal is to have the light bulb turn on so that they are motivated to learn. There are a lot of children that love to come here every day and love to see these teachers. We're like a family here, and it's the skill level of the teachers and their determination, and we just don't give up as hard as we all work. And I must say that's what drives me to come back to this school. This is my 10th year. It's a lot of creativity and a lot of support and a lot of planning and strategies. We really are a great team and we support each other. So that really is, I think, why the kids are successful. And it's a lot of differentiated instruction, and that's our whole goal at this school, to meet the needs of the kids. But it requires a lot of work on teachers' parts. It's about the children. And these people have an investment in these children to grow in some way. But we have to continue to say this is not a true representation of the aptitude of these children just because they didn't test that way or on that day, because they are very creative, they have wonderful minds, and I think that's what keeps us going. You have to be motivated for small growths, and that's what, you know, that's why we're here. When you even reach a child, it is very rewarding.